right, it's now February 21, 2013 in Charleston, South Carolina. We're conducting a test to see how much wind it takes to allow the WhirlyBird to spin. Right now the wind speed's about 2.7, 2.8. We're going to go ahead and install the WhirlyBird right out of the box. WhirlyBird is up and spinning. All right, the wind speed right now is 1.6, 1.7, 1.8, 2.7, 2.8. This is all in miles per hour. Two point oh,